Welcome back to Spore and Sprout. In this video, I will show you how to operate an All American Electric Pressure Sterilizer. Here on the control board, we have a pilot light, a power knob, and an on and off switch. This sterilizer has a metal to metal gasket, so there is no need for replacing of rubber gaskets. For this video, I will be sterilizing some mushroom grain spawn for 2.5 hours at 15 psi. It is recommended to use 1 gallon of distilled water to avoid mineral buildup on the heating element. After loading the material to be sterilized, the metal rope should be fished down the hole on the left side of the insert. When tightening the lid, make sure there's an even gap all the way around and tighten each clamp opposite from each other. At this point, the pressure control valve should be in the upright position. Flipping the on-off switch and turning the power knob to 10 will activate the pilot light, indicating that the heating element is on. After about 40 minutes, steam should be visibly exiting the pressure control valve. At this time, you should allow steam to escape for about 5 minutes, and then you can close the valve. Closely monitor the pressure gauge and make sure to never leave the sterilizer unattended while the power knob is set to 10. Once the gauge is reading 17 psi, turn the power knob down until the pilot light turns off. This usually happens around 3 on the power knob. Now you can set your digital timer for however long you need to sterilize. In my case, I will be doing 2.5 hours. With the knob positioned at 3, you will notice the pilot light turning on at 15 and off at around 17 psi for the remainder of the cycle. It is typically at this point where you can leave the sterilizer alone to do its job automatically. if you are using a digital timer, it will automatically cut the circuit and turn off when the time is up. Now just wait until the pressure gauge reads 0 psi before opening. This sterilizer has a 41 quart capacity, so it can hold a large amount of material. If you plan on using a pressure cooker a lot, this may be a worthwhile upgrade, mostly because of the fact that it's automatic and also electric. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos just like this one.